USA Today Sports Images and Ibel Godoy and Panama are still in contention for an automatic bid. Having lost 40 to the U.S. last week, Panama are licking their wounds and look to rebound against a very comfortable Costa Rica, who have already qualified. A number of scenarios could play out tonight, but best-case scenario for Panama is a win for a shot to earn automatic qualification provided that Honduras and the U.S. lose their games. If a win is not achieved, Panama could also remain in fourth place and head into playoffs as Honduras could drop points against Mexico. Though Mexico have qualified, expect Mexico to play with full force. Current table for North, Central America and Caribbean 1, ex Mexico 21,603-10-2, ex Costa Rica 16,414-7-3. United States 12,333-5-4. Panama 10,234-2-5. Honduras 10,234-7-6. Trinidad and Tobago 3,180-13-X. Qualified matchups this week Tuesday, October 10, USA versus Trinidad and Tobago 5:00 p.m. PT. Costa Rica versus Panama 5:00 p.m. PT. Mexico versus Honduras 5:00 p.m. PT.